said that I've been lucky. Well, I guess you could say that it's all because of you.
Strong coming in on it. Oh, what a good play there by Armstrong. Oh, and a dummy there, and it's Kennedy! A good dummy by Armstrong, if Kelly can pick it up.
Cause you're the best thing that ever happened to me. You're the best thing that ever happened to me.
The match winner, the championship winner. An incredible finale.
Flag down, Armstrong still going on, and just failing to poke that one through by the near post. While Derby were waiting and half appealing, Armstrong was going on, and three men converging on him just to prevent him scoring.
So dressing room at the end of the match yesterday and asked the players who they would most like to see from their team on the programme today. Unanimously, they plumped for George Armstrong, saying his form over the last couple of months has been fabulous. Here's George with Jimmy Hill.
George, that's praise indeed from your own teammates. To thank the lads himself on Monday, I think. You won't share the fee with them, will you?
No, not at all. No.
George, how long have you been at Arsenal?
Well, this is my 10th season now, Jimmy.
And how do you feel the club has progressed in that time? I mean, are Arsenal as great now, as good as they've ever been?
Well, in that time, I've certainly seen good individuals, but this team at the present time is the best I've ever seen.
Well, all those league games for George Armstrong that he's played for Arsenal since about 1961 when he came to the club. I don't think his enthusiasm even over all those years has ever been dampened. And here he is again with Alan Ball now. Armstrong. Still with Armstrong. And that's a good looking cross by Armstrong. And it's there! The goal by Peter Story! It's Story who's got it! And it was a beautiful cross by Armstrong that set it up for him. The little man got it on his right foot. And it was a deep one that eluded everybody in the Spurs defence. Story popping up on the far post. 1-0 to Arsenal.